Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ritu and my channel's name is Ritu's Rainbow World. These are my few previous videos and I hope you guys have already loved it. And thank you so much for your love and support.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ritu and my channel's name is Ritu's Rainbow World. So if you have been following me for a little while, you already know what my channel is about. But just in case you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to check out the other videos as well. And one more announcement. I have, tried and opened up a new YouTube channel, which is Quirky Styling Tips. So that's a new channel that I have kind of introduced or launched, you can say. That is completely about the makeup, skincare, and how I actually do. That's the entire channel is all about that. But however, so this is something my main channel will be about, Ritu's Rainbow World. And do take a moment to check out that channel as well. Do take a moment also to subscribe and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. My Instagram and Facebook handle will be linked in the description box, so please do not forget to check that out as well. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So as you all know from the description of the video is going to be about, let me adjust, this is really looking bad. So as you all know from the description of the video is going to be about a review. Now in the Purple Haul, I am not sure how many people of you guys have checked it, but in the Purple Haul I kind of tried and used the rose hip range. So for the rose hip, I first wanted to review for this is Good Vibes Rose Hip Hydration Facial Gel. So this is the gel which I have been using for like 2 weeks. So it's it's more than 2 weeks that I kind of used this gel. Now let me, before getting into the review, tell you about my skin type. So mostly my skin type is a combination. Now combination skin type is something which is in the T-zone, it will be little oily, in the other parts it will be dry. So that's how my skin is actually. And in any season, anything which is little oily is something which does not suit me. Specifically my skin, it does not suit me that good. So I wanted something in the gel form. So previously I was using the aloe vera gel and the other kind of gels. So I am mostly comfortable with lot of gels, but of late I kind of used Good Vibes Saffron Day cream. That was also good, but then slowly and gradually I loved using gels and I thought of trying the rose hip range. So I landed up using this. And by the way, Purple, we have a great sale going on. I think it's a kind of for the Good Vibes, you can buy 3 products and you get 3 products free, and likewise in NYB another. So there is a great deal going on in the Purple, so you can definitely go ahead and check out which is really essential for you. If it is not really essential, then do not go ahead and buy, because again, the corona is something which is drastically increasing, and in nowhere I am promoting online shopping. So let me get that thing very, very straight and clear. So let's quickly get into the point how this rosehip gel is. Trust me, I am like 30, in the 30s. So definitely people do recommend using lot of anti-aging and all of that. But honestly, I am not, I don't feel like I should be using the anti-aging so early in the 30s. So I thought of trying something which do have the anti-aging properties, or kind of it delays it. So that would be a little better instead of using the anti-aging products, because I somewhere feel at this early, there is no need. It depends from skin to skin. So that's the reason I landed up in the rosehip range. Now let me quickly get into the ingredients. As you all know, the Good Vibes products are free from paraben, chemical, and any other harmful ingredients that may harm your skin. So I think Good Vibes is very, very safe in that perspective. So not to say on that, let me talk about the best thing about the Good Vibes is they mention all the ingredient lists. To be very honest, all the ingredient lists are mentioned in detail. So that is there. And again, we do have the customer care number. Originally this retails for 215 rupees, but in the sale we can get it in a very, very good price. I think I got it in 190 or 70 का समथिंग विच वॉज अगेन अ वेरी गुड डील एंड आई थॉट लेट मी ग्रैब दिस डील एज सुन एज पॉसिबल सो आई काइंड ऑफ परचेज दिस एंड एवरीथिंग इज रिटन इट इज 100 ग्राम ऑफ प्रोडक्ट and how to use take a little quantity of this face gel applied onto your skin now you can use this in day and night both I use in day and night both and coming to the consistency it is completely gel let me give you a little I love the fragrance by the way since it's a rosehip the fragrance is really really good now it very quickly absorbs to your skin you have to massage really good not for a very long time but again the normal massaging you can do it so it's that good and it easily absorbs into your skin and also hydrates your skin now for the oily skin and the combination skin you must be thinking that why you need something that you know hydrates because we already have oil that's a wrong concept the face and every body requires the moisturization the hydration and without that I don't think your skin is healthy so easily it gets absorbed to your skin and at the same time it retains the moisture that's the best thing so I don't want something which will take completely my oil that is something which doesn't do good anything to your skin so even that is there and it do have a barcode so you can get the authenticity so that's pretty much I am using for like 2 weeks and I'm really happy with the product not only the smell not only the texture but also it clarifies your skin during the breakouts and everything I think it gives a glow to your skin that is something which is very very evident coming to the price point it's again very affordable because in purple we already have we usually have discounts and all so that's it and in my other channel which is quirky styling tips just in case you wanted to check out how I created this makeup look the entire video is in that channel so please don't forget to check out my the other channel and that's it for today and very soon I will be doing the 2 more review videos which is from M Caffeine and also from Good Vibes Rosehip range. So stay tuned to my channel. Do take a moment to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. Comment down below if you have any suggestions or anything you wanted to change. So do let me know in the comment section and follow me on Instagram for all the makeup looks and updates and also in the Facebook. So I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye. Take care.